Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground. When suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bad grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack. I didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq. Proceeded to open up the can shack too, when Aaron Carter came up and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile. Before it could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat and blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Godzilla took a bite out of Optimus Prime, like Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime. And then Shaq came back covered in a tire track, but Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back. And Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But something cut his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones didn't know his way. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed. And Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull off on Optimus Prime, but they caught in the air. They both got hit by a camera stare. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. Angels sang out in immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground writhing in pain as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Benito Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and Cowboy Curse and John B. the Genie, Robocop the Terminator, Captain Kirk and Darth Vader, Lopan, Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston and Theodore Logan, Spock the Rock, Doc Ock and Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast, and they kicked Joe Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe. Raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood, the rest saw the better. Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will